As I mentioned in a course introduction, Allplan is BIM software. It was developed by the German company Nemetschek, which currently has over 240,000 users worldwide. As an idea, it appeared back in the year 1963, and its purpose was to follow the needs of end users, using innovative ideas and the simplest tools to achieve the desired results. Allplan is primarily used for the creation of 3D models of houses, buildings, bridges, and since version 2023, it's been used for road modeling. Significant difference compared to other software is in the fast modeling of a large amount reinforcement in 3D with various shapes and the quick preparation such plans for the construction. Of course, there are powerful reports, both for the reinforcement specification, concrete volume, rooms, and believe it or not, pretty much everything else. Looking from the architect's perspective, there are pretty good renders, and for more advanced users, Allplan enabled collaboration with Lumion, already well-known software used by architects. So there is also a LiveSync option. How to buy Allplan? You can buy Allplan from selected marketing houses, which offer several different packages, as well as the possibility of a subscription for a certain period of time. If you are a student, you can get the student version, which expires after 1 year. So you have plenty of time to study and research. After expiration, you can renew it again, but keep in mind that the student version is prohibited for commercial use, so don't play with that. However, if none of the offered options doesn't suit you, there is always a free trial version that lasts 14 days, which is quite enough time to see whether Allplan meets all your needs. Allplan version 2024. As someone who has been a long-term user of this software, I can say that Allplan really improves and experiences significant changes through every release version, in terms of speed and functionality improvement. So I would suggest that you keep up to date with the latest versions and updates that Allplan offers. The current version of Allplan that I'm using is 2024, but if you have a newer or older version, that's not a problem. The tools we will use are essential and represent the very core of Allplan, so you will find them both in previous and future versions. All I have to say is, buckle up, because the adventure is about to begin.